family of a 15-year-old girl is suing the city of Jackson for damages. Tawana Sanford's body was found near a walking trail in a park in Presidential Hills. 40-year-old Toyce Wilson pled guilty a year later. But the family says two then JPD officers, Maurice Clark and Kenneth Fulton, knew the girl was a runaway and instead of helping her, had sexual encounters with the teen. Lynn Lampkin is live tonight at the Hinds County Courthouse where they just wrapped up day two of testimony. Lynn.
The court was expected to hear from Kenneth Talton and Maurice Clark, the two former JPD officers accused of having sexual encounters with this teen weeks before her body was found. Instead, Ricky Robinson, who's an internal affairs investigator at JPD at the time of this incident, took the witness stand this afternoon. Now, Robinson says he conducted a taped interview with both Talton and Clark one day after the girl's body was found. Talton, he says, admitted the victim performed sexual acts in exchange for money, but says she told him she was 18, not 15. He says the investigation determined both men violated JPD rules on misconduct and behavior, but did not go into details other than saying the victim was transported in a JPD cruiser on one occasion without notification to the dispatcher. Now, the teen's sister also took the witness stand and says her sister had a history of making up false names and ages. Precious Martin and Associates representing the family in this suit, here's what they had to say after court.
We're talking about a family who had a beautiful family, a child that obviously was troubled and deviated from the path that she had been taught and trained. And they rightfully relied upon people with the proper training, resources to provide them recourse. That didn't happen. They were a part of the problem, which led to her demise.
Now, Judge Winston Kidd could rule as early as Wednesday in this case. If negligence, rather, is determined, the family could be awarded up to $500,000. We're live tonight in downtown Jackson. Lynn Lampkin, 16 WAPT News.
Thanks a lot, Lynn. Now, both men are no longer with JPD. Criminal charges were not filed. Find out why tonight at 10.